already messed up. It's okay. Try again.
Started this morning greeting you as you walk through the gate. We wanted you to have the whole experience of the gate opening and us welcoming you into the space. We took a tour around the property to show you everything that was available to you here. We did some amazing exercise and therapy with Coach Nita from the Self-Care Lab. We had some unstructured rest time, which was nice. We had homemade pizzas made by Chef Nikki and her team. I know y'all want to clap on that one. Woo. And then we had a little bit of a combination of structured and unstructured time. So some of you participated in a guided meditation. Some of you did treehouse therapy. Some of you hung out in the creator's lab and made some beats, some tracks, some music. And some of you just hung out in the youth lounge and just connected with yourselves and one another.
I always say that no matter where you're from, your socioeconomic background, who you like, who you love, the color of your skin, everybody's got to eat. And so when we sit at the table, we're all at the same level. So the table to me is the great equalizer. So being a part of food in this community means I get to bring people together to break bread and to really enjoy good food and have good conversation. So that's what it is for me. It's making a table where you can have really great conversations. And you never know, something really good might happen. Some bridges might be built between different groups. So that's what I love about it.
Y'all have never heard of therapy and fitness going together. Also want you to implement this and take it back to your families. It's not about boxing, it's about moving.
So our job, honestly, is to just be a resource to you and to make sure that you have a safe space to do what you did today, which is learn about yourselves, learn about each other, rest, relax, and be your best selves. So that is this space. That's what the Youth Power Hub is, and we want you here. So for youth fellowships, one of the things that we're gonna do is help young people write their first book, make their first album, organize campaigns, and what we'll do is we'll actually allow them to stay here and work on their project, give them some money to support their project, and hopefully be the place that a lot of young people start their first thing. We have a Black Girls cohort that we work with. So for young Black girls who are change makers, organizers, etc., we have a program for that too. We have a wellness program. So anything that you think that you might be interested in, we have an artist collective. Anything you might be interested in, make sure you talk to Ronnie. She can get you all that information. And if you have questions, again, feel free to ask any of us.